New developments this morning and plans to spruce up the 16th Street Mall in Denver. This afternoon, neighbors can weigh in on a proposal for construction that happens at night.
A lot of people live downtown. I live downtown, and I could probably hear that construction. Yeah. But you also understand, you feel for the businesses there that want to get this thing open so they can get back to business. All right, let's talk to Fox 31's Lisa D'Souza down there on the mall this morning. I mean, it's a Cheesecake Factory there behind you. I'm sure business is slowing down for them because of all the work, but you understand why folks that live there don't want construction overnight.
Right, and if you've been near this construction at all, you know it is just really, really tricky to get to a spot that's really along the 16th Street Mall that you're trying to get to. So you can imagine a lot of people are going to want to make their voice heard on this at tonight's meeting, because definitely several different sides to this thing. So just like you said, right now, phase one of revitalization efforts underway for the mall here. It's a $150 million price tag. In order to speed up construction and bring back business, crews want to do part of their work at night. So at 4 p.m., that is when that public hearing on this proposal will take place over at the Denver Post building off of Colfax. There's also a Zoom link for people that want to take part virtually. Now, this is coming alongside a second proposed phase for the 16th Street Mall. This is new. It's a $1.15 additional million-dollar rebranding effort that the City Council will vote on Monday. This would be paid for through the pandemic-era American Rescue Plan Act. So officials, they say rebranding would include recruiting new businesses to fit an evolving vision for the district.
Now, we want to make sure that there's a robust retail environment of both retailers and food and beverage that are active on the mall. And we also want to make sure, you know, the furniture and fixtures and the shuttle buses on the mall reflect the new identity of 16th Street.
All right, so for more details on both of these proposals, we've got more information, a full breakdown up on our website. Just click on a link to this story. For now, we're live at the 16th Street Mall. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
Well, you know, Lisa, I've talked with a lot of people who work at these restaurants, and they've been struggling with the construction. They're not as busy. They need their front porches back open or the patios back open.
So. Think about all the hotels down there as well.
Yeah, those guests probably frustrated too. Yeah, it's tough.
See both sides. Thank you, Lisa.